I think everyone has moments when they don't really have a grasp of the world around them. It's this basic lack of understanding of reality and just losing track of time. It can be difficult to understand how the world can be so bright, but also so dark. It's crazy, the similarities that pleasure has with torture. Because we all want that happiness to last. But all emotions are fleeting. But in the grand scheme of things, the world is neutral. An objective mess of despair and beauty.